Next up, we got Seattle. It's gonna be tough to throw on them because of Chad Longstreet.
Put me down for 6 points!
The kid's damn good. But not as good as he thinks.
Yeah, believe it!
We can't outrun him, but we can beat him with size and strength. So get physical with him. That'll open up the passing game.
Don't you run away from me!
It looks like we're about set for action. First and 30 for the offense. As a coach, you have to be ecstatic when your special teams can work together and contribute like that. For the offense. Incomplete pass. There aren't too many plays in the playbook to make up this kind of yardage. With these fans on them constantly, really can mess up your concentration.
Hey man, you a hell of a quarterback, really.
Hey Zoo.
First and 30 for the offense. Put the goal line in front of him. He's in. Touchdown.
All right, baby. That just feels real nice. Now, don't it?
And Los Angeles gains a little cushion with that score.
Watch the pass!
I doubt it, but... And at the end of the first quarter, Los Angeles leads by 14. With a first and goal. And he gets his hand in there to knock the ball away. Nice coverage by the D. Second and goal, ball at the 25-yard line.
Come on, bring it, Junior. I'm gonna knock you out.
Find some great shit on a foot.
They could not afford a turnover at this point. They just made the road back a little steeper for themselves. First down for the offense. Something up their sleeve, now would be a good time to spread. Not much to do here, but heave the ball long and pray. Drops back. And the offense begins their series. Ball comes loose, and Seattle retains possession. Has to be thinking about more big plays like that after the big game. Offense is looking to finish off his possession with a touchdown.
Think again now.
He takes the snap. Goes to the end zone. And it's intercepted. You can't give it one way when you're on the wrong end of the score like this and expect to win the ball game.
Hey, QB! You're throwing to the wrong jerseys today, man!
Facing a second and long. Goal line, touchdown. Coaches always stress the yards after the catch, and that one right there shows you what they're talking about. One half gone. Los Angeles leads by 20. So the offense begins. And he's sacked again.
Can you believe this shit? That's three times today. Better get that rookie off your line.
Wow, this has happened way too many times to this quarterback today. He can't be happy with the effort he's getting from his line. Hard to get over that one. First down for the offense. Ball at the 43-yard line. And he's in the end zone.
Mwah, thank you, thank you, thank you. I love you too. Te amo.
And Los Angeles may have just wrapped this game up. Once again, the D bursts into the backfield. I'm sure the quarterback is thinking this is getting a little old.
226 Thunder!
And it's knocked away, incomplete. Good play by the defender. First and 30 for the offense. Ball at the 47. And so with three quarters gone, Los Angeles is dominating this game.
Nice pass, just like we drew it up. Hey, look.
Incomplete.
Don't be bringing that here. I own this turf.
And the offense begins their series. Handing his opponent the game.
Ready to choke on my exhaust, punk. Hello? Yeah, I just called to say I love me.
Wow, he put that ball where only his receiver could get it. Perfect throw. For the offense. And down he goes again. Third and long, I'd say we're probably looking at a pass. This crowd is like the ninth man on the floor. Perhaps a game ball should be handed out to everyone in the stands for that play.
Burn, boy.
Touchdown. Thank you. first and 30 for the offense. The name at the top of that list is New York.
That looks like no one's stopping the New York Nightmares March to the League Championship. You might as well engrave the name Quentin Sands on the MVP trophy right now.
I'd have to agree.
In my opinion, this guy is the force to be reckoned with in this league.
Just ask our rookie.
Please don't wake me up, I feel it creeping. Controlling how you move, a lucid dreaming.